limb amputation, and motor neuron disease, or ALS, may all cause paralysis, or even loss of the ability to speak. The Stentrode is a neural interface designed to overcome paralysis by creating a digital bypass from brain to assistive device. An investigational device, the Stentrode is inserted via a catheter into the jugular vein and maneuvered into the brain without the need for open brain surgery. The sensors are built onto a self-expanding stent that engages into the wall of the vein and which is designed to maintain blood flow. Over time, cells may gradually grow over the sensors and incorporate them into the tissue. The sensors are placed immediately adjacent to the control center in the brain, known as the motor cortex. The patient may be paralyzed, but their motor control center can still be activated simply by thinking. The system is designed to transmit these brain signals out of the brain, out of the vein, and into a unit implanted under the skin in the chest. This unit is programmed to pick up brain signals continuously, and when connected to an external receiver, may send them to a computer. The command center in the brain is now directly connected to software, and the patient would attempt to train their brain for direct operating system control by thinking. Direct brain control of a mouse, a keyboard, exoskeletons, and even vehicles may become possible.